As consolidation in the multiplex segment continues, this is the fourth transaction that has been closed this year. Reliance Capital Limited has sold off its movie cinema exhibition business, Big Cinemas, to Carnival Cinemas Private Limited. Carnival Cinemas earlier this year acquired Bombay-headquartered Broadway Cinemas, which was owned by HDIL, the real estate company. Now, with this acquisition, Carnival Cinemas will have a close to 150 to 160 screens, which would make it a close third in the Indian multiplex business space. Earlier this year, Inox Limited, the second largest player, acquired Delhi-based Satyam Cineplexes to become a 354 screen player in India. We have also heard from our banking sources that PVR Limited, the largest player in the country, is looking at acquiring assets in Chennai, thus making it the hottest sector this year.